I should have got the back seat.
Best talking back.
What time do you know? What time do you know?
Into the night, I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, 'cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true, baby, let the light shine through. If you believe it's true, baby, won't you let the light shine through for you.
Guys, one shit thing about sitting at the back of the plane. You gotta wait for everyone else. And we've got 15 minutes to get to the other terminal.
You wanted to do
this? Sorry. It's alright.
See ya.
Gotcha. See you later. So I think my bag's going straight through. So I'll be straight on the transfer bus over to the international terminal onto a flight to Christchurch. Alright, so apparently there's 1 hour exactly between flights. Now, I went and booked it on Webjet, thinking, yeah, it's all sweet, but what they don't realise is that you've got to go from one terminal to another. Luckily, my bag goes straight through. Otherwise, I really would be fucked. But it's going to be tight, but I'm sure I'll make it. Not sure if you can tell, but I'm getting slightly nervous. For some reason, I thought there was a bus, but I've got to catch the train. I've got to wait for it. So I seriously don't think I'm going to make it. But okay, now I'm worried. I was meant to board 10 minutes ago. Not fucking believe it. Both scans, I got fucking stopped for. Oh my god, where am I going? The fuck? I will never be trusting Webjet ever again. So I got stopped for the full body scan and the bomb squad. It's like, bruh, I think I see someone going through. Oh, okay. God.
Yeah, not the last one.
Not the last one. Wow, that's surprising.
Two more.
All right, thank you. All right, so we made it.
in the sky, gazing far into the night. I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, 'cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true, baby, let the light shine through. If you believe it's true, baby, won't you let the light shine through?
All right, just arrived in Christchurch. I think it's about 11 o'clock Christchurch time. I'm not feeling tired at all. Had like four coffees on the two flights, so hopefully my ride's here. That's all I can say. Apparently my dad wants some duty free, just like last time. So I'm sure I can help him out. A couple bottles of bourbon. We got party time on Friday, it's my sister's birthday. That's the main reason why I'm here. So it's Tuesday today, party time Friday, and probably the whole weekend as well. So I can't fucking wait. All right. I hate filling these things up.
So fucking lucky I got that flight. I don't think I would have left without me though.